Put the A in a hole. That man is just a world-class jerk.
I know that, Pacey. I tried to tell you.
Well, I guess we've both had enough of him for tonight, right?
You don't need to protect me.
He's the reason you left school, isn't he?
I am the reason that I left school.
So what happened? What did he do to you?
Nothing I didn't allow to happen. Look, it's my fault, too. You know, I can't just blame him, and neither should you.
For what?
I got pregnant. I had a miscarriage.
Sorry. I would not have been trying to force the two of you back together. I'm sorry. So how did he react when he found out?
He doesn't know. I didn't want to interrupt his plans to sleep with half the Theta house.
What a dick. What a dick. I can't believe I was hanging out with that guy thinking how cool he was. I am gonna break.
No, you are not. Okay, I am not a victim here, Pacey. And I don't want him to know. You know, nobody knows about this except Dawson.
You told Dawson Leary before you told me?
He's my friend.
I'm your brother.
With a very specific idea of how a sister is supposed to behave. Look, I left school to work on who I want to be. You know, I can't try fitting that into everybody else's idea of what that is, you know?
Fair enough. At least you now know who Nick really is.
Pacey, everything that you liked about him, I still like about him, too.
Hey. You miss me?